I'm Edward Lomina. I'm a litigation attorney here at McDivitt Law Firm. As a lawyer, protecting your clients is what you want to do. Giving them the opportunity to get their day in court is what we fight for all of the time. It's basically what we're here for. And creating new law is just basically what us attorneys, like, that's what we dream of doing. Like, everybody gets into this business for different reasons. I know myself, I got into it because I wanted to be able to make changes. I wanted to be able to help people. Creating new law is the best way an attorney can make a change. You know, when we first became lawyers, we heard that every big change in the world started with a lawyer. So the fact that I can make this little change to the Colorado law makes me feel like I'm a part of that. So this case involved a gentleman who was notified by his insurance company that they were canceling his policy for failure to have a valid driver's license. He did actually have a valid driver's license. A few weeks later, he was in a horrific motorcycle accident. So the notice went ignored for a long period of time. He was able to recover some money from the person that was at fault for the accident. However, he made an uninsured motorist claim against his insurance company because of the extreme amount of the medical bills. His insurance company notified him that his policy had been canceled at that time, when the notice was sent and the reason for the notice being sent. We filed a lawsuit against his insurance company, against Mr. Brown's insurance company, stating that he should have been insured at the time because of the fact that he did have a valid driver's license and the information that they based the cancellation of his policy on was inaccurate. The law in Colorado at the time just stated that as long as the insurance company gave you proper notice and you didn't take any action, that was enough. It didn't matter the reason. The appellate court decided that no, that they agreed with us, that wasn't right. And now the law in Colorado is that if an insurance company cancels your policy based on inaccurate information, that cancellation is ineffective. Before, an insurance company could cancel your policy for any reason. Information didn't have to be accurate, and there's pretty much nothing you could do about it. Now, at least, if the information is inaccurate, you know that that's not gonna stand. Insurance companies understand that that's not gonna stand, that when they cancel your policy, it has to be on accurate information. It may give them more of a pause to just cancel your policy for whatever reason. And it gives you the safety net of if you didn't receive the notice or if you received the notice too late, that it doesn't matter because you can just call and say, nope, this information is inaccurate and your policy would still be in effect during that time. If you're in an accident or something else happens. You know, if you ever receive a cancellation notice from your insurance company, you know, don't just sit back and ignore it. I mean, look at it, find out why they're doing that, and give them a call and let them know that, hey, this is wrong. And even if it's past the time frame where they said your policy was canceled, because the way Colorado law works now, that's the wrong way to do it. So don't just sit back and accept what the insurance company's telling you. You know, do something about it.